the fellowship through song that we have together as a choir is much more memorable. While I'm thankful and grateful for all the great artists we played with, all the wonderful heads of state, all of the fundraising that we've done, all of the fancy places we've played in the world, at the top of the list is the time that I spend with the choir, as you just witnessed for the last 3 or 4 hours. Nothing comes even close to that.
Trevor has always been a very dynamic performer. I mean, even before, all his life, he's always been a very dynamic performer. And I mean, so many of the choir members, past and present, have joined, like myself, just to be, you know, under his mentorship.
This is the best gift we have for the choir.
What will it be without him?
Well, we're all wondering. We are all wondering. I don't know. I couldn't tell.
I thought a younger director with new energy, and we've already gone through 3 generations, really, of people. People that were barely out of their teens are now grandparents, and they're all coming to the concerts. And you've noticed the 5 and the 6 and the 7 year olds that are running around while we're rehearsing. Well, we had 8 and 9 year old offspring running around 35 years ago, who are members of the choir, who are married with kids. So what I'm saying is that the one thing for sure is that by hook or by crook, the choir is going to remain.